hidden in the valley, far, far from the sea. In the sun-drenched savanna, with water flowing free.
It's
my homeland, to Moruca I am
bound. Hey, if not your back home, we'd like to see a bit more of Moruca.
It's the old
Moruca that I love.
It's the tall, tall palm trees that I love.
But the trees,
right? It's a Sunday, so there might not be many people around. Everything shuts off in a second. Okay. So here is our house. The one in the middle, that's Miss Dina and her son Timothy and Johnny. And the house at the end is her girls, Sophie and Elizabeth. Across here, where Miss Melissa lives with her son Mary. She's another teacher at the school.
It's the old Moruca that I love.
Okay, so this is the path that we go along the school every day. Walk along this way, and we can go two different ways. The quickest way takes us directly to school, and then we can also carry along this bit for a bit longer and go down towards the general area path.
And the
palace
there on the fishermen I see. Take from the water, fish of variety.
Here's this path here, that takes you along to when you're
home. To your people, and they love you dearly. It's the old Moruca that I love. It's the tall, tall palm tree.
Timothy, Miss Dina, and Johnny. Captain.
It's the
It's you. Captain. It's called the Cabana Road, but we just know it as the road. Okay, so that leads me across there, that's the generator, on right now. We can hear that from our house, when we hear it, we know that we've got electricity.
Oh, it's really nice to have when it goes off,
all the music stops. Okay, so this road takes you up to the hospital, about 5 minute walk up here, on the way. At the hospital you can take a left and go along to the airstrip, and then there's a road that goes along to Coco from there as well. If you take a right up there, you can go along the road to Mora, and if you go straight on, and that takes you up to 5 miles and eventually Cabana, but we've never been. The animal is in the world. This is Bonita's house. She is like our Guyanese mother. She is amazing. Does everything for us. Is the net and Harvey's bar. Can you call it the net or Harvey's bar?
We'll be in our house.
We can hear the music. And here, that's the multi-purpose centre. I'll show you another shot from the front. To the back right to the road.
To that there.
That's Anderson, which you saw from the other side before. And up there is the generator and beyond the hospital. And here on the right, Santa Rosa Secondary.
When this goes back, she'll remember this song. Ready?
Usually go and get chana and drink for lunch.
Pretty much every day.
Then
along to the right is the Alexis.
Alexis, where you can buy jewellery.
Give me another chance, baby. Give me another chance, girl. Another try, just one blind. One more night. Give me just one more night, girl. One more night, 'cause I can't live without you.
There's the education one office. And on the right, the left, the
costume.
And then on the right here, is our favourite place on Friday. Come in now, I'll come back if you're not there by my side.
I beg you, apply this one on my pride. Yeah, the words are gone without you, and my feelings can't hide. Remember when you say you need me,
make love from the room. Circulate.
I really want to learn the hard way. Me no afraid to say, please, girl, stay. One more night. Give me just one more night. Girl, one more night. 'Cause I can't live without you. One more night, remember when you miss me, call me and tell me say you want to see me. Me never reach in time and you are
bad
for me.
But soon as me reach the doorway, big smile for you, you should ask me don't forget the world. River, which if you can take a boat along there to get to Slavy, or the way that we're going to walk is straight along the road.
Shut up.